thank you all for coming out this evening. Should be better.
Thank you.
everyone present hear everything that they would like to hear? Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yes? No?
that's good. Sorry.
You ready to go? Are you ready to go?
Yep.
You ready to go? We're ready to go somewhere. Where exactly? We're not sure. The coordinates in space and time most likely, according to human reason, coincide with the ones we're at, we're located momentarily. There's a little song about that.
We're going down by the fly.
longevity at work. Always, all the time. If you have a large bank account and can afford a powerful enough propulsion system, perhaps you can leave gravity behind. What is gravity? We know it. Because the scientists teach us gravity is at work at all times. All bodies are attracted to each other at varying degrees. This is what we've been taught. We'll be right back. What is it? This is the closest we've ever had the opportunity to play our music to the Atlantic Ocean. I guess if not, these buildings were here, we could probably see it from right where we're standing. So that's a... we're excited about it. And, okay.
Oh, no, I guess
what was that?
Fly into the fish!
Yeah. It's always nice to take a deep breath, but something you may not get the opportunity to do as often is to take a deep breath in unison with several dozen people. So I'd hate to be the one to count it off. If anyone would volunteer, I guess on three we'll all take a deep breath. Would anyone like to count it off? Please, someone step forward and count to three. Everybody got it? On three, take a deep breath.
We'll be right back.
course. To isolate the primary conditions and principles that govern every increment and facet of our lives, whether we perceive them as biological occurrences, electrochemical, purely psychological, or psychophysiological, or spiritual, or what have you. Let's play this.
Thank you. Yeah.
Getting us coordinated and getting us to come up here to play. Good night.